Welcome back to Let's Play DeathSpank, Burning Dog fans. Last time I finally found the Enchanted Forest. This time we're beaming over to Rich Cabin's place in order to hand over that magic wood he wanted. Your endangered wood, sir.
Greetings again, Rich Cabin. Here is the enchanted wood you requested.
Oh, this wood is great! You can really taste the quality. Now I also want to start construction of a 9-hole golf course in the smelly swamp. But the swamp donkeys hate golf and all it stands for. Kill the donkeys and bring me their guts.
What's with you and guts anyways?
I lost mine as a child.
Well, lucky for you, I've always hated swamp donkeys and all they stand for.
Here I thought donkeys are a force for good. That's right, I wanted to check in Pluckbuckle to see if they have any socks. Oh, yes. Let's hand this in.
Greetings, researcher. I have your reading from the fungalith in the Enchanted Forest.
At last!
Excellent. The data gathered is perfect. Thank you.
Fuck. I didn't know I even had that. What am I missing from the Howling Said? This? I don't know that there are the other things. Gonna peek through my quest things. Yeah, I saw this earlier. Damn that lake. Orphan Johnny appears to be stranded on an island in the haunted lake. I don't want to get wet, and since water is an orphan's natural enemy, I'll have to find a way to drain this lake to collect it. I must have missed that last time. Heading into the swamp and killing the swamp donkeys will be my pleasure. Collecting their swamp donkey innards is creepy, but I'll get their innards and bring them back to Rich Cabin. I need to go to the Enchanted Forest Cave and recover the state's evidence of the leprechaun so that he can get out of that cute leprechaun mob. Gonna be honest, kinda surprised.
Greetings, Nuzzleford. I met your brother Freen.
I have no brother. Brothers don't accidentally blind you, briming felt, and then take over the family business. I have my store now, and I'm happy. Let's leave it at that.
Harsh.
What do you have for sale?
Interesting. I see a combination. Since I could pick unicorn, turnips in the forest. I wonder.
Greetings, Armoryist. Let's see your weapons selection.
I was kind of hoping that see what the other crossbow is like. I'm gonna pick one of these up. The quest of the taco required me to have read the description on the That's a very effective costume. I couldn't tell it was you. I thought you were some kind of horrible blob man.
Looks like a unicorn has been nibbling on this turnip.
Guess I don't need to know that yet. Oh, Christ. Nope, we're running. No, they don't love me after all. I thought you were like Hugbots. You have broken my heart. Some pizza over here. Rabid gnomes! I thought you were going to turn out to be the leprechaun mafia. Probably should have talked to the researcher again, because there's almost certainly a third monolith out there. I say for no other reason than the rule of three. Oops. Interesting. Looks like the only way through is through this camp. Excuse me, gentlemen. Don't mind me, I'm just killing all your dudes. All y'all are dead now. A sock! Did one of these guys drop that? Made from pure argyle. Safety deposit chest key. Key to the leprechaun snitch's safety deposit chest. Oh. Hello. Now, guys, let's not do anything stupid. I can't move. Thank you for the can. I don't like that guy was called Leprechaun Bruiser. It suggests to me that, he wasn't the big leader. Okay, fine. There, I now resist undead. Should really make use of that the next time I go to the haunted forest. I'm guessing that that delightful individual over there is the leprechaun boss. Piss. Gallus Undeath Runestone. Pick up a melee undeath weapon and a stamping warhammer and use them at the same time when the justice meter is full to trigger a powerful unique attack. Better out than in, I always say. Although it usually doesn't refer to toxic waste, granted. 20 more! Leprechaun Orphan Cage Key. This key will free exactly one orphan. Before I do that,
are you here to rescue me, mister?
I sure am.
Whee!
Outstanding. Our old friend.
Greetings, Spelunker!
Please, enter that infested cave over there and retrieve a crystal sample for me.
Greetings, Spelunker!
Do you have any crystal samples for me yet?
I'm still looking.
One track mind. Oh! I dinged. Level 17, Wielder of Weapons. DeathSpank's prowess with weapons has never been matched. Health damage and blocking time have increased. Oopsie. Back up there since they completely resisted that. Very well, but I'm not going to grind any. Alas. You're dead! No longer alive are you. Your subscription to Leprechaun Weekly is no longer valid. No longer matters that you never got around to cleaning out your attic. Oh, I get it. They were here trying to open the chest. Crystal from Enchanted Forest. Few crystals can survive the rough and tumble adventuring lifestyle. The Helmet of Guardians. Not everyone can wear a helmet like this and make it work. No kidding. It's... I don't get it. It's shit. Disappointing. State's evidence. Vital evidence implicating the leprechaun mob and crimes like snuzzle thuggery. Those bastards.
Greetings, Spelunker!
Do you have any crystal samples for me yet?
Indeed! An enchanted forest crystal!
Groovy! See you at the next cave!
I don't know if it's just his voice, but I swear he's grinding those crystals down into mess. It does look kind of rad. So many of these. How long does that last for? 3 seconds. Oh, I see. You get a crit every single time. I don't need it against those guys. Might help against the unicorns, though. No, you talk to the tree. That's just a teleportation system.
Greetings, talking tree. Here's just a darling suck for you.
Forsooth, that is really nice. You know what I miss from my sapling days? Reading the book, The Giving Tree, with my dad.
Let me find a copy for you.
That's an actual book. It's a children's book about a tree that, basically entirely dedicates itself to the happiness of a specific person. Starts with, like, dropping an apple for a little boy. I think at the end of the book, the grown man cuts most of the tree down in order to use its wood to build a house. And at the very end of the book, he's taking a walk in the woods by his home. And, the giving tree, which is now just a stump, says, I'm sorry, but I have nothing left to give. All I am is this stump. And the old man says, that's okay. All I need in life anymore is a place to sit and think quiet thoughts. And he just sits down on the stump. I found it a very strange book. Claymore! If it doesn't beat the enemy to death, it scares them to death. Sorry about that. Where was I? Yes. May not be very flavorful, but... Oh, man. Missed one. Functional boots of function.
Well, I don't want to grind this. It's one of the nicest things I have.
Do something. Oh, that is better than the boots I have. I was thinking of it by chest plate terms. My bad. Yeah, the demon tooth boots seem like a bad idea to keep around. Groin ruining power. Ice cream sundae, several scopes of justice. It's a typo. It's a typo! And a heroic topic. What's I in the middle of doing, actually? Oh, that's right, that guy. You know what? It will genuinely be faster if I just walk down here and teleport up there, because then I won't have to keep running until the unicorns stop chasing me.
Greetings, Snitch. Here is the evidence of misdoings.
Swell! This evidence is my ticket out of this candy-scented dump. Great. Once it gets dark, I can make a break for the border. Now make like a tree and expel gases efficiently. I can't be seen with you.
You're welcome. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play DeathSpank. Now that I've found the Enchanted Forest, I'm really ticking things off, but, there were a few other things I had to do, too. So we'll try and get around to them on the next episode. Later!